you packed for Jane and Vanessa?
Tell me about it.
A breakfast.
Yeah, definitely. We enjoyed it though.
It looked as if you were really having a ball there.
Yeah, she just went so fast. Really enjoyed it.
And 6-8 weeks ago, you couldn't have imagined you'd get to this level, could you?
No, to be honest, I didn't even want to do it at the beginning of life. Absolutely enjoyed every minute of it.
Excellent. James, the old handball stud to you, the level of fitness there. You're really, really in an energetic number there, all over the stage, lifting, moving, jumping. It was just fantastic.
It was brilliant fun. And Vanessa's brilliant to dance with. She's really energetic and keeps on her toes. And at the beginning, we didn't think that Vanessa did the handstand, because she's a fear of the handstand. So she's done really, really well. And, very brave, and it's a delight that she's able to get it done.
Ah, oh, that's nice. And Vanessa, how do you think he did?
Great, absolutely brilliant.
Look, you look brilliant together. You really, really brought the crowd onto their feet. There was a stamp on the feet, clapping along. Well done. Let's see what the judges thought of that one. Luke.
The judges thought it very good. James, Jerry, it has nothing got to do with handball. I can see Cardiff blood coming out of him there. Did you never play in Shane and Sylvie? Very good, James. 100%. He's never missed a beat. Vanessa, unbelievable. I definitely wouldn't like to get the wrong side of you. I'd love to get the right side of you, but I definitely wouldn't like to get the wrong side of you. He's absolutely brilliant. He's matched together, he's paired together well. He's obviously put a lot of work into that. Everything went right for you on the night that I can see.
And Luke, I just want to tell you, there's only one thing that will stop you. She wouldn't let you.
I pray I'm not, Sherry.
OK.